floor, top of the building. My art show is on and everyone is welcome. Please come check it out, all the creations that I have created for all of you. And bring your kids, bring your families, come have fun. You will be screened when you get in. And masks are required, but don't let that stop you from experiencing the culture and art. I hope that the art show will bring you as much as awakening and joy and blissfulness. To your day and to your life. So thank you, Minto Art Council, for a wonderful place to display any artist's art and creation. Thank you for all your work and cooperation. You guys are amazing, and I'm going to create also a fundraiser for not only for myself, for actually supplies for the next art show, because I was not approved. So I'm just really, I applied for grant from government and I was not approved. I'm in a very tight income and disability, and yeah. So I'm just gonna have to rely on donations, and I'm going to create donation later on, a fundraiser, and 50% of the donation will go towards Minto Art Council for all their work, because even during the COVID, you know, place is closed and everybody's losing money. So everybody really needs support, and any art lovers inside in Canada, outside in Canada, you can donate the money on PayPal. I will post it later on as well when I'm posting these videos. You can create, you can send the money, any amount of money on PayPal under medicwork14@yahoo.ca. I'm going to try to see if I can do virtual for you guys, 360, and go really close. I just want to give you sneak peek previews what you can experience here in our gallery right now. Come and have fun. Come and have fun and